So, let us get on with the next quest here. The third, I think. My internet is shitty for some reason. I know not why. There has nothing actually been downloaded. I just closed it and went back up. Well, anyway. Play. Can be. Now, how do I play this again? Yes. Like this. I have to explore the area 3 now. I have cleaned the 1, the 2, and now for the 3. It's a huge area compared to the other 2, which were not so fast either. But here we go. I have a bear, but the bear is shit. Seems to be dumber than the actual dogs. I do not think I have explored this area, I'm not sure though. So I freaking explore it. Very simple. Poison aura. Hello there, do you live here? Biddening Wingle Jiggle. What? Not making any sense. Abnabdon Whisper Cast. Oh, what just happened? This shit is inviting me to some insane dungeon. And I'm going to bite it. Because dying just costs some insignificant amount of experience. That's it. Oh, a hair weapon. This is way over my level. I can notice just by looking at that weapon. What? 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 Well, an ex-skeleton following me. It's cooler than freaking bear. I lose some damage, but damn. My life points double, basically. What are my life points? Yeah, more than double, almost triple. It's too dangerous to try something else out. That's a cooler ex-skeleton, and they are immune to fucking knockback. That is dangerous. They are probably weak to fire by any standard undead, counter undead means. Those are not immune. There are some immune to knocking back and some who are not. They are weak to this shit, y'all, though. That's for sure. Well, the experience stinks, actually. There are too few of them. Compared to those scarabs, I would get over 10k, 20k per room. Blocks? What the fuck is that for blocks? Tokens, FQ, tokens is money. Blocks? What is this? Shield? It's it! It is shield! Ah! This. So bitch. The more for me who am so weak. Recommended level 15, it's not far away. That's basically my level. Yes, that the time for hairs has arrived. What the fuck is this? Cursed ex skeleton. People are prancing around with shield and it has some shieldy aura around it. That thing was resistant to fire, was it not? Or was it paralyzed to level? Well, my SP just flew out of the shards. Why is this shit so weak? It's... costs so much more, several times more than the other ones. Well, this is some cool damage. enemies have spawned. Oh shit. What the fuck is this, man? What the fuck is this game playing at? What did I just hit? Can you still look at me? What is up there? Bonus, terrible. Something just broke. Was it my shoot? I did not lose any invisibility. Perhaps it does not count as shoot. Log complete? Or what? I do not have enough time to see it. Damage reduction, some fixed reduction, then it is real trash. Ghost. The name appear. The name. Some new runes are appearing out of nowhere, man. That fucks me up. I just lost some life. Trust that Earth Aura thing. Excalibur, I want one of these with me. What does it do actually? Oh, fuck me dead, man. Well, Dark Scepter it is. Rika experience for that log. Some elemental mastery on them. Does elemental mastery make things fly high? That was the secret to getting times 3. The ambush. What the fuck was that? Mon Salino, tank it. I need to feed some more shit to that thing. But I do not want that thing, I want a skeleton or something else. Okay, there are two paths. A ghost in here. Fuck. New paths open as I approach. That makes exploring hard. That's some lightning effects to my attack. Luminous. Drink socket. Well, drink socket won't only give me a 50 SP. What is this shrine? It's a treasure shrine. No, that's not a shrine one can activate. There go my souls. Do some rolls. I have gained a lot of bonus for the lightning. No, not yet to 3 anyway. Well, stones. Fool. Does zero damage, but it incurs some knockback. Well, fuck, fuck. Have to explore the whole thing. predicted. Why my hits fly so high? I did not hit 20 times and it marked 99 in there. What the fuck? Shit, how hard is it to evolve? I just drop it by hand in this thing. It's a cast. What cast does it has? What aura? I could not see it. There, hit times three. Ready for epic mode. So I just got set 50. Not that I can unlock shit yet. I got all this on this run. I can check out the rest, but I just want to go away. Abandoned house, it's too fucking big. I gotta get a nap at the end of this shit. A warrior's contract. Mostly hit me. Damn. Is crying. Ghost. $2.99. Well, if there was a room full of those jellies, it would be great. And looking at them, they basically drop no loot. All the loot comes from the random chests that spawn when things happen. Is immune to knocking back. Insane mechanics. What do I do about that? Gente chata, should I just eat this to hell? These are actually useful. So I just lose some money. Not gain any money, just take them to see if they are any good at all. Because all things of the same kind sell for the same price, apparently. Okay, just 100. Well, thank you. No, it's worth it to actually walk around then. Just spawn chests. Why do they organize on different ways? Well, I can pretty much explore everything now. Donks. I was supposed to be doing the breaking mission, yes. Engraving reads, redeem yourself. I think I need a soul charge to activate this shroud. And I think this is just a activity buff or something. There is a red mark here marking the end of the stage. Cards are too weak. They even get times 2. But a 300 thing I think I did. Oh shit, me dead. Where is my chest? Shit, man. I had the weakness, but it was barely hitting, and I did not have enough mana because this fucking piece of shit consumes some insane amount of mana. If I had not leveled this shit up, I would be able to deal with that thing. Well, sad. Where is the cell wall, man? Oh, I can search it. That's not pleasant. There is some lack of quality of life updates. I could use one of these, but can this thing actually defend? That would make it extremely powerful as a tank. If it was there, just thinking that. something. I have no idea what this does. But I know this thing has the defensive skill, so I'm going to try it out. Ah, the paint. So expensive. Yeah, yeah, some gifts. I can only give one, oh, fucking hell. Yeah, thank God, experience. Oh, it's 16k for the next level. Has 1,408 HP. At level 10 it will have 2,000, that's not bad, really. But if I put on the double the experience now, it will just get 200 more. So nah, goodbye. I'm cool with this. If I had some soul recharges, I could have killed that thing also. But that was a shitty dungeon. Big, slow, better in our experience compared to what I have seen before. Well, I can just go back there. Well, then the game is on slimy thingy. I wish I could test now what are these slimes weak to. I just got this one, did not I? Did I not? Excalibur to Master Huntsman. Uzi Cave in Abandoned House. I have no idea. The log is a piece of shit. It does not actually inform me the stats of the monster and shit. Come on, show me a slime. Oh, it's the third floor already. This costs too much energy. That just killed me instantly? Or am I stupid? What the fuck did I just do, man? Look at my life points. It's not weak to this. Damn, that was a shitty run. I tried to use my thing and just jump that it instead. How do I put them on? Hmm. abandoned house. My damage was quite small, actually. So I need... try out some other kinds of damage on each. Just jumped at it and got nuked. Life is hard. I can also feel that soul charge to help me out. But maybe not need help. This tank. So fire and the rest seems to suck. The small one took from lightning, but that big one was only take 100 damage. What was that thing in the beginning? Did it just got stunned by this? Very weak. Oh, that's stronger. At least. Somewhat. Sweeter. Tiny cunts are killing me! That thing is too powerful. Oh fuck this game. Some stupid bullet hell bullshit where you cannot even dodge. Then it floods with those mobs. What the fuck? Perhaps once I can charge this. Yeah, that's not much of a knockback effect. Under this line, I just took 999 damage because I had some insta kill from something. Perhaps the tiny one, and that happened while I have 5 defense. So I just got hit 6 times at least on some stupid broken floor. Possible to react to. Perhaps if I use all my stash, I can deal with it. This is the balance again? The fuck? I just got ambushed. This is the ship I actually came to. Wait, what the fuck? There's a dungeon here too. Daimera. It's a lower level than that one. Speed. And that man just took 3 hits. The blood of your enemies. I do not think I have seen that Excalibur defending, but I'm not sure. There would be a big difference between them if they have the actual mechanics. That's why I think they have not. Just hitting fucking my combo, my charge, my everything. Set me afire. Ruru. Quest complete. All of that for just one skill point, man. Are you trolling me? What did I just level up, actually? I'm not sure. What is my casted log? Yeah, it gave me 1 point, I did not level up. And this This shit. Your loot here is low left. What is it called? Daimera. Where did I suck it up my plane? I have not seen if that ex-skeleton defends. If it does not, I'm going to get a lock. Because it is really cool. I guess the easiest way would be for me to get some with some ranged attack and test out if they keep their packs, but that costs a lot of money. 1 hour in already. So I guess I'm not doing the quest this time. I'm just doing... Dead Daimera. And... Daimera just did. And that cave is live, that's shit. Blood plant? That is my combo, man. And I just got some shitty items. My skeleton is tanking very well. Why can't the dead just stay dead? We should have brought some poly items with us. Hello, fellow traveler. Woofy, woofy. So this is the desolates. Damn, this thing is powerful. They just break my combo. Some shitty event and shoes. Okay, could that be another dungeon? This... what an incredible smell I have this cat. Beware of it. Ominous, but it's level 11. So I'm just going to hush through. Abandoned house, the Daimera, and the Smelly. Oh, it's the smelly of animals. Not something like slimes. Not much putting combo in then. Not much point in this cave at all, actually. I do the slime. And I probably die. And I spent my 3 soul charges dying there. And then... I will come back here and do this cave and get the soul charges back. Donkey Mac. Let me finish this area first. So we'll get back to the barons. This is the parent still, but more than the other one. So it goes all the way here. The rest is better. If that's the case, I have that goblin cave also to check. This was all for these bodies. I should get one level, should not I? Perhaps the lightning is the way to deal with that flood of slimes. For that, I need the best experience I know of. Unless that disappear. It was not there before, it appeared later, and it might not be there now. The amazing Scarab Cave. It has to be. There's actually a named place. Perhaps it's like those other dungeons. I thought it was here. Where is it? There are too many monsters nearby, please hurry, I could use some help. There are too many monsters nearby. Ah, good sir, have you seen a dog around here? No, I haven't. He should be around here somewhere. Would you mind helping me look for him? Where should I start? Excellent, try checking the giant cactus bushes around my house. He loves hiding those. Not right now. I wonder if the dog is in this bush. It's an event. Yeah, I guess the cave is not here. Scarab Cave was the thing. Yeah, the world is, as the game says, it's different every time you log in. So no more Scarab Cave. That means no lightning ball. That means I'm going to die on that slime again. Sadness within. Even if I use ice, it will still get to me with that thing. With those summoning of slimes. An abandoned house. Should I use this? I do not know what that shit he does. How will you just... Oh, fucking game tries to throw me. Or should I use a lightning? The lightning could teleport near it and start flooding that attack. This was not the closest place it could have been. Even got me a rest. The Porex skeleton lasted nothing this time. The dogs and people are fighting, what the fuck? My charge is already in half. No freaking place you open so that I can buy things. I have a couple to use. I'm going to use it. Palmito. Let me just order some pizza then. Mozzarella catupiry, that's the shittiest pizza I have ever seen. This looks bad. Freaking can't have no salad. That is it, bring me the pizza. There, pizza incoming. I can make another video after I finish this one. It should be just for these times. that game is rather interesting. And it has the mechanics in place. They would need to just make some more quests and content to explore. That's life to die. Why are there so many of those shrines? Insect bear pun here. Oh, these are skill shrines. Now, that fucking slime. Well, fuck. What does that aura do? I just came to the wrong place. The last one I unlocked. Bleed, that's the new thing I got. Just ignore my shield, man. What the fuck? Well, I got it. Can get the fuck away from here now. Now this spiny one is easy to deal with, but this other shit is insane, man. Ah, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Ah, this shit is too powerful. It was just it, but the slime fucks you up so hard. Fuck me. Dead. Thank you. My block unlocks for Smelly or what? Because I was just getting sniped by that thing without blocking anything. You just kill me straight. My life points are too low. Just burst into flames. A group of miners work here in coordination with the nearby archaeological camp. These rocks are full of junk shards, money everywhere. That thing goes accelerating. It's not a fixed velocity. Oh, fuck me, dead. Oh, fuck me, I do not know the sizes you come. That is more than the supposed level of that slime. But the slime is an awful pair to me, I cannot dodge that. I have to tank it in them. Where is that chain, man? What the fuck? It's the ugliest goblins I have seen. The less close to goblins, actually. The less non-goblins, the more non-goblins goblins I have seen. Maybe give out some experience. What the fuck was that? Whatever it was, I got the fuck away from it. Yeah, this is the stuff. What is the countdown? a little while. But the thing is, I can walk like everything. So that works out. I need that aura. That earth aura. It protects. What the fuck? Something exploded. Was it a goblin or was it someone? Not got experience. This is disgusting. A shit ton of energy. I'll stop using it. I can't even see it. I cannot use it. Almost 3, but not. Oh, did I get times 3? The late bonuses. Okay, so it's stronger than the normal attack. It might one hit those slimes. That counts, that kill me. What the fuck is that power? That thing lets out a hit kill on the entire stage. Just got a time. 3 bonus. Leave me alone a little while. Not today, 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 today. I'm gonna watch you say tomorrow, 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 it's a different day. Yeah, 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 yeah. Never enough, I'm not ready. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey there, friend, what the fuck, man? I was the one attacking that guy. I'm not driving. Locket cast restricted. And I'm not riding. Maybe tomorrow. Oh yeah, combat. They lost a shitty ton of life points under the poison. The thing is that poison cannot kill, so yeah. This is locked. Guess I cannot do Goblin Cave. It's part of some quest. Future quest. Maybe tomorrow. I'm not ready yet. Maybe tomorrow. That's my views on that shitty slime boss. Maybe tomorrow I can kill it. My shield's protected me. I saw some projectiles disappearing at my face. Oh, I did not get enough soul charges at all. I actually spent one here. For the week. I just missed my big ball. I need to wear something, give me a fuckload of life points so I can do that thing. Oh, with the worst of me dead. The worst safety fucks me up. I think it's immune to knockback times 3 experience. Was that it? It's for 15,000 over there. Fuck this game. But my experience is not even moving. Maybe tomorrow. Yes, I cannot do this yet. It's part of actually the main quest, probably. This thing gives nothing. Just has a socket on it. I'm not right yet. Yes. I have already explored this before. They're so weak, man, but... I'm so weak too that... it affects me. It affects my life points at 25 damage it has. Well, shit. Did zero damage into the effect of kicking the key. That teleportation can fuck you up, man. The thing just does not work sometimes. And it looks like it works. Effective working because the emote just rolls in like normal. Some wolves just literally spun it out of the ground. What the fuck? Let us go, slime. This time we put an end to this clusterfuckery. I need something life points now. What does they even do, man? I have no idea. But I'm going to activate it just for the hell of it. I feel stronger and more aggressive. This one way to describe it. It was my chance to test out if the lightning actually works. Well, it works, as intended. Come on, game. My last chance. Oh, fucking god. It worked. Holy damn. There's not even an achievement for that. The pain was real. I suffered in and out of this. But here it is. Completed this slimy shitness. Oh, I got some circlet. I got some damage, but lose some minimal point. Again, that was heavy and intense. I'm going to return to town and I'm going to end this session here. Next time I will do the actual third quest then.